Hey, Psych2Goers. Do you long for that perfect match? The person you know is the one for you. Perhaps you've leafed through pages of Cosmopolitan to find things that will assure you that the person you're with is your ideal partner. You talk to family and friends to make sure that your partner gets the okay. But despite the rigorous screening process, sometimes you break up with them. So how can you tell if you found your ideal partner? To help you get the reassurance you need, here are 7 signs you have found the one. Number 1, the relationship is balanced. Balance is necessary for a long-term relationship. It needs flow. The most common example is a balance of personalities. One is extroverted, the other is introverted. But balance can also refer to chores and roles in the relationship. You'll notice if your relationship is balanced or not. If things go smoothly, you two naturally synchronize. 2, you both communicate effectively. To achieve balance in a relationship, you need to know how to communicate with each other. Communication extends beyond words. Communication is largely about subtext. What do we say when we aren't speaking? You need to clearly explain your thoughts in a way that the other person understands, which can be harder than you think. Proper communication takes years of practice, but it's achievable and becomes easier when you know your audience, in this case, your partner. The other, perhaps more important, part of communication is listening, which is something we all need to learn how to do. Listening involves paying attention and being receptive to the feedback you're receiving. Number 3, you trust each other. No relationship, romantic or otherwise, works if you don't trust each other. There's no way around it. If you can't trust your partner or your partner can't trust you, the relationship won't work. Trust opens the door for vulnerability, respect, and intimacy. Eventually, these, along with other aspects, create love. These qualities of love manifest in different ways, from being supportive, respecting each other's alone time, and being affectionate. Number 4, you share the same values and try to achieve them as a couple. This also falls under having a balanced relationship, but sharing the same values also makes it easier to figure out where your relationship is going. An ideal partner will likely be heading the same direction as you are, and they'll want to be by your side on the journey. You and your partner should be on the same page about the big things, such as marriage, kids, and the future. 5, you also respect each other's differing views. It's all right if neither of you share similar opinions on ice cream flavors or holiday traditions. What matters is that both of you respect each other enough to agree to disagree. Number 6, you both value and keep your promises to each other. This ties in with whether you trust each other or not. Trust is vital in a relationship because it has the power to bind people but also push them apart. Trust is fragile, so it's important to keep the promises you make to each other. Your ideal partner will strive to fulfill the promises they make to you. And number 7, you both are beyond aesthetics. The last sign that you found your ideal partner is that you're beyond aesthetics. Sure, attraction is necessary to fall in love and it does reemerge throughout the relationship. However, when you found the ideal partner, you're not with them because of their looks. You're with them because you enjoy being with them. Because you've fallen in love with who they are, not what they look like. We all want to find the right person to spend the rest of our lives with, which explains the constant need for reassurance that we have made the right choice. But when you know, you know. Do any of these signs apply to your relationship? Do you agree with this list? Let us know in the comments below. And if you liked this video, share it with friends. As always, the references and studies are listed in the description below. Until next time, friends, see you soon.